We are now in the Revillagigedo Islands. They are also known as the Socorro Islands. Are in the middle of the Mexican Pacific, 250 miles southwest of Cabo San Lucas. It's the biggest marine protected area in the North America. We are on a citizen science expedition. The boat name is Quino el Guardian. Quino el Guardian has been supporting our research for the last couple of years. They give us a platform so we can come to these islands and do our research, and in the meantime, teach and show all and share all our knowledge, of shark knowledge, with the people that come here from diving all over the world. So we involve them in our research. We actively involve them in the research. We show them how to identify sharks, how to identify the mantas, and we show all the work we have been doing in this part.